Yeah, see him?
Yeah.
You think Miss Howe would give me a raise if I asked her?
Well, let's see. You're a good bartender. You've never had a vacation. You've never been out sick. Probably not.
Oh, gee, really, Sam?
Oh, she's tough. Maybe if you get her in a good mood.
Now, how do I do that?
Well, put her in a good mood, you know? Be nice to her. Compliment her.
Compliment, right.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Sam. Mm-hmm. I'll do it. What should I compliment?
I don't know. First thing you see, Woody.
Man.
Al, did I ever tell you have a nice... smile?
Thank you, Woody. Was there something you wanted?
Well, Miss Howe, I've been here at Cheers for quite a while now. I'm a good worker. I don't take vacations. I'm never sick. And I was just wondering if...
No, Woody, Woody, I'm going to have to stop you right there. I cannot give you a title.
Title?
Yes, I know you deserve it, but the front office just doesn't let me hand those things out.
No, Miss Howe, you don't understand.
You know, sometimes people work here 10, 15 years before receiving a title. How can I justify
giving
one...
Miss Howe, I want a raise.
Oh, is that all? That's fine. How much did you want?
Just like that?
Well, of course. I thought you came in here to beat me out of a title, but if you just want to settle for money, well, that's fine.
Wait a minute. Let's just stick with this title thing.
No, no, Woody, you said you would settle for a raise. Now, I'm going to hold you to it.
Oh, no, I blew it. I should have demanded a title. Money gets spent, but titles are forever.
No, Woody, I told
you... Talk on it, Miss Howe. You're not going to palm some raise off on me. I don't want money. I deserve a title.
Woody, I have met some tough negotiators in my life. All right, you deserve it. I'll go to the mat for you. Congratulations. You're the new senior bartender.
Get out! Senior bartender? Wait till I tell my folks. They think I came in here asking for a stupid little raise and now this. I just hope it doesn't go to my head.
Oh. That's what's nice about you, Woody. Nothing ever goes to your head.
Hey. So, did you get the raise?
Sammy. It's more to life than money.
Oh, no, you didn't get the raise.
I got something much better. You're looking at Cheers' new senior bartender.
Oh, Woody, you didn't fall for that, did you?
Fall for what?
Oh, man, she conned you. She talked you into accepting a title instead of a raise. I don't believe you.
Hey, I'd like to see you do better.
Hey, she may be able to pull the wool over your eyes, but not mine. As a matter of fact, I'll prove it to you. You know, I'm due for a raise around here. Behold the master here. Woody, watch the bar.
Sam, considering my new title, I don't think you can just give me orders like that.
You're right. Please forgive me. I respectfully request permission to ask you to watch the bar, sir.
Money can't buy that kind of respect.
I was wondering...
The answer is no.
Oh, come on. A little raise is not going to kill you.
No, a little raise is not going to kill me. And neither are those little free rounds of drinks we're always giving everyone. Or the little bar tabs all our friends are always running up. But you add them all together, and they spell bankruptcy. Which is probably more than you can do.
Wait a minute. What do you mean, bankruptcy?
We're losing money, Sam. And as long as we are, no one's getting a raise. Nothing.
All right.
But if you want to go out there and save face in front of your friends, I can give you a title, just like I did Woody.
Oh. Come on. A title to save face? How childish do you think I am?
So, Sam, how much did you get?
Well, it's kind of complicated, Woody. It's all tied up with bonuses and stock options. But I can tell you that you're looking at the new executive supervising bartender.
Oh, congratulations, Sammy.
Knock it off, all right? Well, the senior idiot bartender and the executive supervising moron shut the apps for about 10 seconds. You're bartender. That's it. You're a bartender, and you're a bartender, period.
Carl's right. I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
I, however, am the managing director of waitresses.